The U.S. Postal Service made a costly mistake when it used the wrong Statue of Liberty on a stamp that first went on sale in 2010. A federal judge says the Postal Service owes sculptor Robert Davidson $3.5 million for using an image of the Las Vegas replica of the statue instead of the original sculpture. By the time the Postal Service noticed the mix-up, almost 3 billion stamps had already been printed. Davidson brought a copyright infringement lawsuit against the government in 2013.